Once a month we gather together, rain or shine, no matter the weather, to delight in musical fun, brought to you by the one and only. Let's go.
Welcome to the Stef Show. Oh, it's so confusing. It's playing a little bit softly, I think, in Cody's headphones, and he's hearing it how you guys are hearing it, but not how it's happening here 30 seconds sooner. So the theme song isn't over yet, but it is now. It is for me. Thank you all for being here. It looks like Facebook is choosing not to connect again tonight. We'll have to figure out why it's not doing that. But join us in YouTube and tell all your friends that we're planning to watch that YouTube is the place to be. We love it when you comment and let us know that you're here, because unlike a live show when I can see who's in the audience, it's so helpful to know that, you know, that people are tuning in and who they are, so I can say hi to you. I know you have to have a YouTube account in order to comment, so it's one extra step. But appreciate you all, and I think we have Jenny and Emma and Daniel in the first row tonight. I think Sylvie too. Thanks everybody for being here right at the start. And our new friend Drew, that's Josh's friend that, oh no. Oh, it's Shusha. what was Josh's friend's name? Anyway, welcome Shusha, nice to see you. Martin, Sylvie, my dad, my mom, Jonathan, welcome everybody. We've been doing a lot of themed shows lately, and tonight is not one of those. So prepare yourselves for an evening of the eclectic world of music that is in my world as of late. And I hope you enjoy. We just went on a trip to Hawaii in November, just a couple of weeks ago. Just got back not long ago. So I'm keeping the aloha spirit going with this photo taken from our lanai. Looking over Hanalei Bay. We are on the north coast of Kauai, and this dress is from Marianne, Cody's mom. So I know that it's November and it's fall and it's cold, but we're keeping a little bit of warmth here in the house. And because of that trip, I've been practicing more of my ukulele. So here is a song that I'd like to share with you that I worked on our trip. It's called Lava, and it's from a Pixar short by that name. And if you haven't seen it, it's really a sweet one to check out. I think it's on YouTube. Hi, Molly. Oh, she's just in Brazil. Fiona, Lindsay, welcome. You're on next, Fiona. Oh, I need my mic. Yes, my dad says, best theme song ever. Written by Molly Murphy, performed by Molly and Kristin Schmitz, my sister. Is this a good height, Cody? Were you wanting me to lower it? Okay. Okay. Alone in the middle of the sea. of singing all alone, turned his lava into stone, until he was on the brink of extinction. But little did he know that living in the sea below, another volcano was listening to his song. Above the sea, as he sang his song of hope for the last time. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish the earth, sea, and the sky up above will send me someone to lava. Rising from the sea below stood a lovely volcano, looking all around, but she could not see him. He tried to sing to let her know that she was not there alone. Dreams disappear as she remembered what his song meant to her. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, and the sky up above will send someone to love. Oh, they were so happy to finally meet above the sea. All together now their lava grew and grew. No longer are they all alone with aloha as their new home. And when you visit, is what they sing. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you'll grow old with me and I'll grow old with you. We thank
I'm getting emotional.
We thank the earth, sea, and the sky. We thank too.
Thanks, everybody.
All right, Cody's going to do some fancy camera work. Oh, Emma learned it at school. I know, it makes me teary, too. Todd is here. He and his family are singing along. Todd's going to be near the end tonight. Thanks for joining me. Mark is here. He's on the show tonight, too. Thanks for watching. Thanks, everybody, for indulging my ukulele in progress. I thought I'd feature a few students tonight. I have a few. We're still on Zoom with my private students on clarinet and saxophone and my little ukulele club here. They know that I'm not an expert, and I'm just showing them what I know, and we're learning together. This is Malaea and Fiona, and I'm just so proud of all of my students this past 2 years for persevering and dealing with, you know, glitches and all of the aspects of playing together online. That means you can't really play together. But so many of them have shown up and recorded and been a part of my group videos and participated in Zoom showcase performances. And just really proud of all of them. A lot of them have been tuning in regularly to the show, and I really appreciate all your support and this great connection we've had this past couple years. So this was Fiona's song suggestion to play Married Life from the movie Up. So we have another Pixar song. And she actually played the saxophone melody. She played the melody on sax, and then we backed her up on ukulele. So I asked her permission if I could take a turn playing the melody. And so here is Married Life. Thank you, girls, and thanks for tuning in. Such a beautiful song. Welcome, everybody, just joining us. I love you, too. Anything you want to say, Cody? Do you want to wave to everybody? He still doesn't have a mic, so he can only wave. But there he is, the man behind the curtain.
You want to talk about how the Stef Show was born?
Sure. Yeah, if you're just joining us tonight, actually, if you happen to be joining us because of the article about me and the show in the San Diego Reader, we'd love to know if anyone found us that way. They wrote a really sweet article that I posted to social media, and I should probably post on my website eventually, too. If you haven't seen it, I can send it to you. It was a really sweet article. So if you are just tuning in and just finding us for the first time, this is the Stef Show, obviously started as a result of the pandemic and connecting musically with friends and family far away. And we were having such a blast that we haven't been able to let it go. So as long as you keep tuning in, without any obligation, of course, we're going to keep making fun shows. And if you haven't seen the Halloween one last month, it really was a hilarious blast. It was a lot of fun. Probably a holiday show in the works. So if you're a musician out there and want to collaborate, let me know as well. Okay, my next guest has been on the show before. This is Mark Moskowitz, guitar player and singer here in San Diego. His website has upcoming dates that he's playing around town. Lately, he's been playing a lot under the big fig tree in Balboa Park. And I got his website right this time. It had a Z in it before. Apologies, Mark. So that's the correct one. And we're going to play a tune called... No one ever tells you. No one ever tells you. Thank you, Mark. I hope it's comfy down in the ether. He's been having fun with green screens like we have. It's been really fun. Welcome, Carrie. I see you're waving. Hi, Mom. Carrie is the mother of my next guest. This is Michael Bortfeld. Michael and I have been, how long have we been doing clarinet lessons? I would say we might even be up on 5 years. I'm not sure. I'll have to check. Michael and his brother Anthony have also been super dedicated this year, sticking to lessons and practicing, even though they both have, they're back in marching band and rigorous schedules. And so I was so impressed that Michael came up with this idea for a song from the video game Final Fantasy. It's a really cool song that I hadn't heard before, called Valse di Fantastica. And he found an arrangement of it that he rearranged for a clarinet duet, and he asked me to join him. So we put this recording together for the last showcase, and I'd love to share that with you now. Enjoy. Thank you, Michael. Great job. Thanks for watching tonight, you guys. All right, I'm singing again. thanks for supporting me as I work on this. I just love it so much, and I want it to be more a part of my life. So thanks for helping me build the confidence on this instrument and with my voice. So to fit the Thanksgiving theme, there are not a lot of Thanksgiving songs out there, but this is one that I found that I think is really sweet that we should all learn. If you want to join in as you get it, feel free. And if you want to put what you're thankful for in the chat, feel free to do that as well as we head into Thanksgiving week. As far as I could tell, because I found a few different answers, the song was written by Irving Berlin and made famous by Bing Crosby. It's called I've Got Plenty to Be Thankful For. I've got plenty to be thankful. I haven't got a great big yacht to sail from shore to shore. Still, I've got plenty to be thankful for. I've got plenty to be thankful for. No private car, no caviar, no carpet on my floor. Still, I've got plenty to be thankful for. I've got eyes to see with, ears to hear with, with someone to adore. How could anybody ask for more? My needs are small. I buy them all at the 5 and 10 cent store. Oh, I've got plenty to be thankful. To kiss with someone to adore. How could anybody ask for more? My needs are small. I buy them all at the 5 and 10 cent store. Oh, I've got plenty to be thankful for.
Josh!
A sweet song. All right. Oh, is she already up? I'm seeing it on the. Are you sure? Okay, just checking. You got a little sneak peek there. I'm gonna see if anybody wrote anything. Oh, thank you, Molly. I'm getting there. It's something I would like to get better at. And I just have so much fun doing it. And it's fun to have a hobby that you can be not as good at and still have fun. I think everybody needs a hobby that's not your job, so that you can be artistic without needing to, you know, have a certain standard. Although I hope that it's standard enough for the show. All right. So we are hearing some audio from a secret surprise guest. And why don't we go ahead and bring that guest onto the stage? Well, no, you're not on yet. This is your picture. This is my sister, Kristin Schmitz. Together, we are the Schmitz sisters. You have probably seen us by now if you've been watching the show. We've done a New Year's video every year the last 7 years, and we have done several virtual collaborations this past couple years. And we are going to make history again tonight with a live performance, Chicago to San Diego. So please welcome to the stage, Kristin Schmitz.
Hello, can you see me? Can you hear me?
We see you, we hear you. Can you hear me?
Oh my goodness, great to be here live on the Stef Show.
Welcome. So you can't see me, right? But you can hear me.
I can't see you, you know, I think you're there. So.
We're there. You're there. Welcome.
You're there. Well, thank you for having me. You know, with this Thanksgiving week upon us, I can't stop thinking about something that's been haunting me for over 20 years, as Stef knows quite well.
Yes.
The fifth grade play, The Turkeys Go on Strike. Mm-hmm. I had to play a pilgrim, which is problematic for many reasons. And also they had a terrible song. Couldn't tell ya. Couldn't sing that song. Don't remember it at all. But that coveted dream role that I didn't get has haunted me for over 20 years. And now, thanks to all of you and the Stef Show, I finally get to right that terrible wrong and live out my dream and perform this sing-along all together. Stephanie, what an honor. Thank you for letting me make my dreams come true.
The honor is ours. And just so everybody knows, Kristen's not going to be hearing me. That's how we make this work live. So she's listening to a track, and I'm listening to her, and you are all listening to both of us. So, please sing along. Once you get the hang of it, please join us. This is the sing-along portion of the show.
Waited a long time for this moment. Okay. Stephanie, are we ready?
Ready.
Let me get ready here. Okay. Hit it! Oh, hold on.
The anticipation.
Hold on. We don't, the sound's not working. Hold on. Okay. One moment.
Is it the AirPods? I was wondering if they would disconnect or something.
No, of course, my computer froze.
Oh, no.
With the sound. Of course, in this very moment.
It happens all the time. If it's not a cat tearing down our green screen or a technical glitch, it's live, baby.
Oh boy! Sorry, everyone. After all this rehearsal, my computer froze.
Should we come back to it?
I think we might. You might need to come back to this. That's
fine.
Embarrassing.
That's totally fine.
Does anyone remember what the Control Alt Delete version of the Mac is?
Oh yeah. Oh, I can see it, but I can't think of it in my mind. Hold on. It's Command Option Escape, I think.
You know what? I've waited 20 years for this.
I think. Oh, shoot. Is that right? Or is it either that or Option Control Escape? Oh, sounds like she got it.
Okay, something's happening.
Entertain them, Cody.
Okay, so it's happened. We're getting there.
Let me say hi to everybody.
I've waited so long for this moment.
Take your time.
I'm not going to let it slip away from me again.
I see. Cody, can you see the thumbnail for Jack? Which Jack is saying hi to us? Oh, Josh's friend is saying Command Option Escape.
Okay, we got. Thank you, Matt.
Matt, that's right. It was Matt. Sorry, I couldn't remember your name earlier, Matt.
Thank you. And for all that tuned in, normally the Stef Show is way more streamlined. She's got a way better technology setup.
I love everybody's chiming in. Command Option Escape, Command Shift Enter. Cut to commercial.
Cut to commercial. Stall. I can't believe it. This moment was going to be my big moment.
Just extending the moment. That's all.
Of course this had to happen. I've waited my whole life for so long. Okay, looks like we're getting there. Give me a little, keep in.
Oh, Jack and Grace, awesome. Thank you guys for watching. Oh, don't forget to subscribe. Cody's just pulling out all his distractions.
Thank you, Cody.
Here we got how to stay in touch.
This way? This way? No.
It's a mirror image for me. This is, if you subscribe on YouTube, it helps us a lot. Facebook, nobody loves you anymore because you haven't been working for us. Twitch, we usually get about one viewer, so say hi. Oh, we do. We got one. We don't know who it is. Say hi. Claudia! Oi, tudo bem? Thanks for tuning in. Molly says, we can wait. We support you.
Okay. Oh, my God.
You prefer Josh's friend.
We're ready, everyone.
Todd said, you can't rehearse this kind of entertainment. As long as the cat doesn't claw me through the green screen this time.
I can't believe it. I was sabotaged in fifth grade. I'm not going to let it happen again by all right. Technology.
Okay. I think you got to give us another intro.
Okay. Well, we've waited over 20 years, and now about 5 minutes to get this ready, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very excited to bring this to you. Thank you for bearing with us. Stream moment. I'm not going to let it be ruined by technology. Stephanie, dear Stephanie, are you ready? Shall we try this again?
Let's do this.
Okay, I'm ready. Thank you, everyone. Okay, hit it! 1, 2, 3, 4, da 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 da. Squashing your cereal, squashing your cake, squashing your blender to make a squash shake. Grab a zucchini, it's at its best in the fall. See, squash isn't squishy at all. Everyone, join in. Squashing your cereal. Squashing your cake, squashing your blender to make a squash shake. Yum! Grab a zucchini, is that its best in the fall? See, squash isn't squishy at all. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3 out of 4 people reply, oh my gosh! That's for lunch when you munch blender to make a squash shake. Mmm, grab a zucchini. It's at its best in the fall. See, squash isn't squishy at all. One more time, let me hear you. Squash in your cereal. Squash in your cake. Squash in your blender to make a squash shake. Grab a zucchini. If that's best in the fall, see, squash isn't squishy at all. Squash isn't squishy at all. You get it.
Let us know if you were singing along. Now this is going to be your favorite Thanksgiving song year after year. How do you feel?
Oh, it's just as amazing as I dreamed it would be.
You were always meant to be the star of that show, and now you finally got to rewrite that history.
Thank you, everyone. We did it. We did it.
Papa says the wait is over. We got Fiona said you're very silly. Emma says you're the best squash, and you got a lot of applause. Well worth the wait, Molly said. One more round of applause for our pumpkin of the year. And the song worked. Oh, Linda and the kids sang too. And Lindsay and Fiona. Love you, sis.
Love you. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Happy Thanksgiving. I'm so happy. Jonathan said his new earworm. We got to hear Kirosh Tagavi play Persian classical music on Friday night. Jonathan and some other colleagues from the Center for World Music. And it was the most lovely evening of music. And I was transported. And on the way home, all I could hear in my head was this squash song because I had been practicing it and hearing Kristin do it. And I told them in the car, but I spared them the melody so that they wouldn't have the same experience. Mom said dreams come true. Oh, how do we even top that? Okay, let's bring on another guest. This is Richard Miller. Richard is my new friend in San Diego. He is originally from Brazil. He's been in San Diego the last few years by way of New York. And he's an amazing Brazilian guitarist. He plays 7-string guitar. He also teaches. He has a few online classes happening right now that sound really amazing. He teaches Brazilian guitar as well. And he has a cool week in Costa Rica with yoga and guitar learning, and sounds amazing. So check out his website for more information. Richard and I have been getting together to refresh our choro chops. We both feel a little rusty, so it's been great to have someone to get together and play with in person. And since we played in person, I thought I'd share a little recording of us playing together here in the backyard. This is a tune called Assanhado by Jaco do Bandolim in the Brazilian instrumental style called choro. Enjoy. Thank you, Richard. Thanks, everyone, for the nice comments. And Richard, I heard you also made a brief appearance during the last song. Cody told me he was switching some of the slides and your face appeared for a second. So I hope you enjoyed your extra cameo. And Clow, I saw you said you learned a traditional song, but I don't think squash in your cereal is going to make it as an American classic. Unfortunately, its claim to fame is just from the fifth grade play, The Turkeys Go on Strike. You should come play Shora with us sometime, by the way. Thanks, everyone. Yes, of course we put up with you anytime or for bearing with you, Kristin. You all do the same for me. So, And there's a Brian here in the chat. That your name looks familiar, but I'm not sure who you are. If you want to remind me of your connection, feel free. All right. I mentioned it's an eclectic night of music in my world lately, and we just watched Cruella on the way to Hawaii. So enjoy. What a great tune, right? It was so fun to pick this one up and play it. So enjoy Cruella de Vil. Welcome, miss you too. Sorry we weren't together this weekend, but hope you have a great Thanksgiving. Yeah, Martin said he liked the movie. We thought it was great. How are we doing on time?
Really good. 5 till.
All right. Well, we're coming to the end. Let me tell you one more time how to stay in touch. I got to move to the middle. Are you gonna do the animation?
Oh, which one?
Which one? Maybe we need oops a few more times. If you want to support the show, you can make a donation using any of these methods, or if you need a different method, feel free to get in touch. We've got them all. We thank you for your support. It's never a requirement, but it's very appreciated. And if you sent a donation in last month and never got an acknowledgement, I owe you one, because, man, I was so sick that week, and I just noticed today that I have some people I never thanked. So I'm thanking you publicly. And I'll send you a message. And here's all the ways to stay in touch. If you want to, the best way is to go on YouTube and like this video and subscribe to our channel. And then hit the notification bell if you want to be notified about future uploads or future live streams. And we have another show coming up. We're going to keep it going. Maybe we'll take a break in January, finally. But come play Christmas music, holiday music, New Year's music, any other holiday music with me. If you're interested, get in touch, please. We might do another group video, but it's getting a little late to organize that. So we'll see. Keep your eyes out if you feel like singing and dancing again. And that's going to be on Sunday, December 19th. Anything else, Cody? Mailing list on my website if you want to get emails about all my upcoming stuff.
Donate. Oh, you already did that.
Yeah. We'll say thank yous again at the end. Let's introduce our last guest. This is Todd Davidson, amazing musician and composer, engineer, teacher. I've had the opportunity to play with him a couple times, and it was so much fun. And I happened to text him about something unrelated this week, and he responded and then concluded by saying, "Hope to play together sometime soon." And I said, "Well, do you want to be on my show?" So thank you, Todd. Thanks for coming through just this last week. Julia, if you're out there watching, Todd's amazingly talented daughter, you're also welcome on the show anytime. And hi to Jessica. And I don't think this song needs any introduction, so let's hit it. Let me make sure my read is okay. All right, let me move this out of my way.
One, two, three. You shake my nerve and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I fell in love with that Hollywood money. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Great balls of fire.
Thank you, Todd. Oh my gosh. So much fun. Thanks everyone for a fun evening. Thanks for all the support, for your great comments. The screen went dark. Give me one sec. Thanks for your donations and just, yeah, all the great support over these last 15 shows. Congratulations to Cody for this many shows and for all of his wonderful support and expertise. Thanks for helping me keep this going and for doing all the sound and the technology and keeping us cool and calm. Appreciate it. Thank you, Jack, for not making any mischief tonight, Jack the cat. And love you all. Stay in touch. Reach out for support if you need it. I know things are opening up and like feeling normal, but also not feeling totally normal. And it's, for me, kind of a weird in-between phase. So if anyone else is feeling like that too, feel free to connect with me about that. It's definitely been nice to not leave the house. Anyway, happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy the rest of your evening, and we'll see you soon.